There's a wonderful study by Dr. Bridge that came out in JAMA looking at the rate of suicidality on drug versus placebo. This is what led to the black box warning. What you really need to know is for one kid to have suicidal ideation on an antidepressant due to the medication, not the underlying illness, you have to treat 143 kids to get one of them worse by medicine. To get somebody better, you only have to treat 6 to 10 children. So there's a big difference between benefit and risk. In the TAD study again, and then I'm just gonna wrap it up, what they saw when they looked at suicidal ideation is it was high in all four groups coming into the trial. Remember that 29% I told you about? And with treatment, no matter what treatment you received, including placebo, just coming for help reduces thinking about wanting to hurt yourself in teens with bad depression. So getting help makes a difference. It doesn't make stuff worse.